Bicycle lanes, as helpful as they seem, create several problems. Bicycle lanes become debris fields in a matter of hours after they've been swept, and daily sweeping would be cost prohibitive. The debris that builds up can cause flats and all kinds of other problems, so bicyclists tend to ride as close to the line as possible where the road surface is cleanest. Then motorists seem to hug the line, well, just because. So the stripe causes a number of problems. We forget about the 3-foot law, and somehow we forget this is a human being riding a bicycle. Shared use lanes make full use of existing roadways. No additional concrete has to be poured. Sheriffs send a clear message to motorists to expect bicycles on the roadway. And because motorists use the full lane when bicycles are not present, they naturally sweep the roadway. Debris fields are eliminated, maintenance is reduced, everybody wins. Shared use roadways are